guys, what's up? It's Super Zach here, and today I'm going to be doing a Minecraft challenge, which I made myself in Fortnite. So for this Minecraft challenge, I am wearing this skin, the meta skin with golden armor, and I know that you're probably like, oh, Super Zach, you could probably find a way better skin than this, but listen, golden armor is an armor in Minecraft, and like, he just kind of looks like Steve. Like, I don't know if you can see it, but he kind of looks like him, okay? So then, fractured world. Okay, I have to, because first off, there's lava underneath the whole world of Minecraft, and second of all, the whole world's like water. It has like so much water, and you're usually in an island when you start playing Minecraft in a world. So that's why I did that. Here's the copycat sword. It's supposed to be this Taskmaster sword in Fortnite, but it's supposed to be the iron sword that people use in Minecraft. If you're a Minecraft pro or you know a lot about Minecraft, you would know that this is supposed to be the elytra in Minecraft. And of course I have to do this because I have to do the hollow data drop, because it's literally all about blocks, and Minecraft is about blocks. And then we have a warrior prepared. This is actually Menace's emote, but I did this because like they're grabbing sand or like whatever. And quick bite, I got the flashes emote because I needed to because in Minecraft when you eat, you have to eat, otherwise you starve and die. And snowballs, not many people notice, but Minecraft actually has snowballs in the game. Anyway, PvP, I put a shadow spar because for PvP skills, I put staff stand because this is a person when they build up and they go look for villages. And that's pretty accurate. The staff stand is pretty accurate for looking for a village. It looks like the staff is gonna break though. Anyway, and I have evasive maneuvers. No, Minecraft, you can't do like all these weird like flipping, zipping stuff. But listen, it's a gaming legend series. See? Wait, never mind. It's a gaming legend series. And then I have this sap because, come on, Minecraft. The thing that you need, you can use wood just to beat the whole game. If you get wood, you can, and like 3 buckets of iron, you could probably beat the whole game. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. Anyway, and let's get started. Alrighty guys, so I'm loading in, and I forgot to tell you one last thing for the challenge, that I need to use makeshift weapons in order, because makeshift weapons are like crafting. Anything that I can basically craft, I have to use it. Which is like a makeshift weapon or a bow. Makeshift bow, yeah. Any makeshift weapon. You saw that, you see the default, they just picked up makeshift weapon. Use that. The default. I feel like he knows that he's on the street right now. But look, like, this is a makeshift. This is a regular world. So I cannot use it. So, let's see. Alrighty. I'm going to land. Oh, wait, I have an idea. I'm going to land Pleasant Park. I know it's not the best drop, but you'll see why I want to land Pleasant Park. And go. Okay. I'm going for the chest in the middle. Please be a makeshift weapon. No, it's a primal rifle. Oh gosh, I can't take it. Oh gosh. I have no idea how you should do challenges or not. That's the thing that I wanted. But I didn't have it at the time. So I got it. Anyway guys. So make sure you like, subscribe, and Okay, guys, I finally got my first makeshift rifle. And in Minecraft, they're potions. And potions, they can like heal you or do whatever. So I'm gonna keep this. Wait a minute, wait. Oh, come on. Okay, no, harpoon does not count. I mean, no, harpoon does count. They don't have that much. Imagine there was just like a secret superhero base right here. I'd just be like, wait, what? Superhero base? Choose. You know I have to do it. The pump's crazy. I have to. I mean, okay, wait. Okay, wait. You know what? Which stats are better? Okay. The fire rate and magazine size is like, it's crazy for SMG. But then the AR, its range is like, it's so good. Like, it's really good. But then the pump has the best damage. It's not the best range. No, I'm sorry. No. Yay. To all those people that love the AR, I'm very sorry I have to do that. I'll make an AR. Epic, if someone at Epic is watching this, just so you know, I don't like you. Oh wait. Never mind. I like you. Just stop the storm. Guys, I'll leave the function of the input. I don't actually regret doing this now. Look at how many resources there are. Yeah. If I went to the corn guy, I'm about to carry it again. If I went to the corn guy, I would literally spam the cluster asking me to collect corn. Like, legitimately. I'd be rich. I'd actually be rich. will be my new job. You've got to be kidding me. Oh, God, are you kidding me? Okay, I gotta think this through. It's a grapple bow, though. There's no bows. Wait. In Minecon, didn't they say that they're gonna bring out a, like, bow where, like, you can, like, grapple around? No, wait, I have an idea. You'll see why I'm doing this. I should have done this before. Look, you'll see why I'm doing this, okay? The only reason I'm taking this is because... Oh, by the way, just so you know, I'm allowed to take guns that are like upgraded for mine. It's because of enchanting. Like for example, I just had a purple one. If I had the purple one, that could have taken the legend. That could have taken a yellow one because of enchanting. And the reason I'm doing this is because in 1.17. Mojang, for 1 point a bow where you can grapple. Anyway, but yes, they did say that they're gonna add a bow where you can grapple. And this bow is cool. That's what I do. So no, I'm not cheating. This isn't cheating. This is just because, and also it's a bow. I said that I can have all of them, right? So no, this isn't cheating. But I did leave a lot of them. But I only have a legend. I already have a purple star, so I can't take any of that one. I know there's someone out there. I saw that door open. Creeper explosion. I got second place in that game. Oh, wow. So now you're going to be promoting Major later. Make sure you guys like and subscribe for more challenge videos. I'm going to be raging. Alright, and I'll see you in the next.